Hey guys, welcome back to our repair guys. In today's video guys, we're going to show you how to adjust a window on BMW 46 coupe or convertible that does not close all the way. This one should actually even cover the sedan. Okay, because the procedure is very, very similar to both of them. This is guys the window, okay, on our convertible. We did a window regulator replacement, or if you did a window removal replacement, door lock actuator, you still have to remove the window to get to it. As a result, if you don't install the window in exactly the same position, you're going to have a gap, okay, on the side, on the top, depending, and as a result, you might have some wind noise, and you can hear that when driving down the highway. So in today's video guys, we're going to show you how to adjust that. Check this thing out now. Ours, okay, it's supposed to go like right here where that black line is and come almost all the way to here. So we are about 4 to 5 millimeters off track, almost completely off the seal. And water will go in if you wash your car, so we'll show you how to adjust that now. So you have to guys remove the door panel. The procedure is on the channel, check it out if you need help with that. And after that, we'll need to bring the window down to a certain position on the back and the front so we can reach the window adjustment points, and we'll show you how to do that in a second. So we'll turn the ignition on and let's bring the window down. Okay, a little bit more up, a little bit up, more up. Okay, right there. This is one of the bolts. This is the second bolt. Okay, right here. You can see this is the second bolt that we'll need to adjust. On this BMW, guys, in order to get the bolts loose, you need to go clockwise, there, reverse thread it. Okay, so we are ready to. We just need to loosen it a little bit on each side. Okay, this side is good. Now on this side. Okay, perfect. Now we need to grab the window and you can kind of see like where it's supposed to be. So we need to scoot it back a little bit. Okay, perfect. Just like that. Okay, that's it. You can see. And now we need to get both sides tight. Okay, just the rear is left now. Get this one tight and we're going to see if the window closes as it should. And you can usually test that without installing the door panel in most cases. So let's make sure it goes up and down. Okay, and ours, okay, it seems like we have a little bit more of a gap, so we need to still adjust it a little bit. And what we can do, we can actually bring that side down a little bit or the other side up, because you can see on the bottom it starts going straight and then it's a little bit tilted this way. So we'll get the front loose now. And the rear one, we're going to remove our bolt. Okay, in this specific vehicle, we'll just pull the on that BMW the whole bolt out to adjust going up and down. Okay, this is the bolt now. Okay, we pulled it out like that. And by having that hex key right there, if you get a hex key that says if you turn left or right, it's going to go up or down. So that's how you adjust the angle for going up and down. So we adjusted ours, we're going to install the bolts. This bolt, get it tight, get the front tight, and we'll see what it looks like after that. So let's give it a try now. Okay, and so far everything looks great. Look at that. It looks perfect, follows the line great. And when we open it, okay, give it a time to go down, it doesn't catch anywhere. So that's how you guys adjust the side window on BMW 46 convertible coupe. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and many more videos to come.